Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are doing well. So children, today we will talk about the third chapter of your book, which is addition. To add or to put together. I like addition very much. Toys, balloons, pencils. To add these things is so much fun. But I do not really know why do I like addition so much. Why is addition so much fun? Do you also like addition? I'm sure you also like addition. I think I like to add because it is so simple and easy. You must be wondering, what is this addition? And how do we add? Okay, so let me tell you now. Addition means putting some numbers together. Putting numbers together is so much fun because then they get bigger. It is just like a game. Okay, so now let me show you how we do the addition. And for this, let us go to the seashore. Oh wow, look at the sea. It is so big. And look at the big waves. Sunny and Money are playing at the seashore. Hey sea, Sunny has found something on the ground, in the sand. Oh, it's a brown shell. He wanted to pick it up. But this wave has washed it away. Oh, it has gone back into the sea. Oh, he really wanted to pick that shell. It was so big. Look at his face. It seems he liked the shell very much. Hey, look, the shell is there again. Oh, wow, this time Sunny has picked it up. Well done, Sunny. You did a great job. Money also liked the shell. Now they have left playing and started looking for the shells. Sunny is still looking at his shell. He is saying, I have a brown shell, a big and brown shell. Look here, children. Sunny has a big brown shell. Hey, see, Money also found a similar shell. One brown shell and now another brown shell. We will have to put these numbers together to find out how many shells do they have now. Putting numbers together or addition. So come, let's add these numbers. They have one brown shell and now they found another brown shell. So, let's add them both. 1 plus 1. So now, how many shells are there? Yes, now there are 2 shells. Wow, addition is so easy and it is so much fun. Sunny and Money went home with their shells. And you know what? Next day, they both came to the seashore again. Do you know why? To look for more shells. They have brought their brown shells with them. You remember? Sunny had found one brown shell and then Money had also found another brown shell. So, by putting those shells together, now they have 2 brown shells. I think they will look for more shells today. Hey, that's great. They have become an expert in finding shells. You know how many shells they have found today? Today they have found 2 more brown shells. Brown and big. Wow. 2 brown shells. And now 2 more brown shells. So, let us see now. How many shells they have in all? We will have to put these numbers together again. which means addition. Wow, it'll be fun again. So let's add. First they had two shells. Now they have found two more shells. So we will write 2 plus 2. So tell me, what is 2 plus 2? If you don't know, then we can count them and find out. So 2 plus 2 is 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Wow, we have done addition. 2 plus 2 equals to 4. See children, today Sunny and Money have come to the seashore again. They have brought their shells too. Do you remember? Now they have 4 big shells. So are they going to look for more shells today? They like brown shells very much and they want to look for more shells. Hey, wow, look! Today they have found 3 more brown shells. They are really good at finding shells. 3 more brown shells, wow! So now we need to know how many shells do they have. So we will have to put 3 more shells with those 4 shells, putting numbers together or addition. So we will write 4 plus 3. So how many shells now? We can count them together. So here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, 7 brown shells. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Wow, we have added it again. 7. 4 plus 3 is 7. Very good, children. Now you have learned addition very well. And you have also seen how good it is. Oh, where are Sunny and Money? Here they are. They too look so happy. So let's go to a park now, where there are some birds on the tree. Look at their color. Can you tell me which bird is this? Yes, it is a parrot. So let me sing a poem for you. Here also, you will get a chance to do the addition. One little parrot singing I love you, one more joins in making them two. Two little parrots resting on a tree, one more joins in making them three. Three little parrots looking for more, one more joins in making them four. Four little parrots wanting to dive, one more joins in making them five. So once again. One little parrot singing I love you, one more joins in making them two. So children, 1 plus 1. Makes 2. Two little parrots resting on a tree, one more joins in making them 3. So put them together. 2 plus 1 makes 3. Three little parrots looking for more, one more joins in making them 4. So 3 plus 1 is 4. Four little parrots wanting to dive, one more joins in making them 5. So 4 plus 1 is 5. So did you see, children? First there was only one parrot. Then 1 added to 1 made 2. Then 1 added to 2 made 3. 1 added to 3 made 4. And then 1 added to 4 made them 5. Isn't it easy? So let's see some questions now. 2 cows and 1 more cow. If put together, they make... So children, tell me. 1 added to 2 will make what? 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. So 2 cows plus 1 cow make 3 cows. In the same way, 3 children and 2 children make 5 children. Look, we have counted them all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 flowers plus 2 flowers. They all have been kept together in a flower pot. So tell me, how many flowers are there in the pot now? You don't know? To find out, you can simply count them all together. 5 flowers plus 2 flowers is equal to 7 flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So now tell me, how many birds do you see here? 4 birds plus 2 birds is equal to... Let's count them all together. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 birds. So children, look here now. This is first picture. Here we have some shirts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we have 6 shirts. And here in the next picture, we have 2 more shirts. So how many altogether? Let's count them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So there are 8 shirts in all. Look in the third picture. All these shirts have been put together. Let's see if there are 8 shirts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Yes, we actually have 8 shirts here. So the shirts have been added correctly. And below all the pictures, the number has also been written. See, below first picture we have 6. Below the next picture we have 2. And below the third picture we have 8. So 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. Come, let's see the next picture now. How many tomatoes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So below this picture, we will write 5. And how many tomatoes are there in the next picture? Oh, there is none. What should we do now? Now we will write 0. Because 0 means nothing, that is, no tomato at all. Here we have no tomato. Let's add them now. 5 plus 0 will make 5 only. Numbers don't change when we add 0. So here, below the third picture, we will write 5. Look children, other questions also look similar to these ones. So try to do them by yourselves. Here we have some ants. So count them and then add. And here we have some books. We have to add 0 to it. Good. So let's move further now. Look here and tell me if the number written below the first picture is correct. To check this, what will you count? Yes, we will have to count the flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have 4 flowers here. Is the next number also correct? See which symbol is there between both the numbers. It is a plus symbol. So tell me, how many flowers will be there in the next picture? Yes, yes, count them all together. Now see, is your answer correct? The right answer is 7. 4 plus 3 is 7. That is 3 added to 4 makes 7. In the other pictures also, count the number and write below. Here, in between, we have a plus sign. So what do we need to do now? We need to add them and write. So count them all together. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Very good. So do the next sum also and write. Look children, here the pictures are not given. So can you add them without pictures? Try. For help, you can draw dots or lines equal to the given number, as is done in the first question. 2 plus 3 is equal to, there is a blank. So 2 dots for 2 and 3 dots for 3. So now let's count them all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Solve the other questions by yourself. See children, the sums on the right hand side have been written differently. There is 2 and then below it there is 3. On the left is the addition symbol, a sleeping line, and below it there must be the answer. Yes, that's right. 2 plus 3 is 5. Hey, it is the same sum. Please check if the other sums are also the same. Then why have they written it again? Only the way of writing has been changed. So which way do you like it better? I like this new way of writing. One digit below the other. Okay, so now add them by yourself. Look here children, Mohan and Sita. They both are friends. Every day they both bring their balloons and play with them together. Let's see how many balloons have they brought today. Mohan has brought 3 balloons and Geeta has brought 2 balloons. So putting them all together, they will have 5 balloons. Oh wow, so many balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, 5 balloons. So we can write 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So children, in the next pictures, find out yourself the number of balloons that Mohan has brought and also that Geeta has brought, and then count them all together and write the answer. Like 3 plus 0 is equal to 3. Very good. So now try yourself. Okay, look at these pictures. There are so many fruits here and some empty boxes below the pictures. So tell me, what will you write in these boxes? Yes, tell me, fast. Yes, that's right. You will count them and write the number. And then after that, what will you do? See which symbol is there in between? Yes, it is a plus sign. So what do we need to do to them? we need to add them all. Very good. So let's quickly add them. You have become very fast in doing the addition. Excellent. So now tell me, what will you do here? Add and match. So first we will add the given numbers and then we will match it with the right box. Hey, a few of the sums are written on the right side also. With what will we match them? Oh, so they will also be matched with these boxes only. Wow, two questions but one answer. It will be fun. So try it. Here we have a few more addition problems. Some numbers are written left to right, while some of them are written downwards. But they all look interesting. Can you tell me what is being added here? Oh, maybe they are adding shells. 2 shells plus 7 shells. And here? Okay, you think of it. First there were 3 butterflies and then 5 more butterflies came there. Oh wow. So now think of such stories for rest of the sums. Like, I had 4 balloons and I did not get any more balloon. Okay, now look here. 1 blank plus another blank is equal to 5. So what should we write in these blanks? Which number should be written? Let's think. 2 such numbers which when added make 5. Because there is the symbol of addition in between. So which 2 numbers make 5 together? Yes, 2 and 3. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Yes, that's right. We can do this with the help of 5 pebbles or matchsticks by dividing them in 2 groups. Let's do it once again. 1 blank plus another blank equals to 7. So here we have 7 sticks. Let's make 2 groups. Our first group has 5 sticks. So second group will have 2 sticks. So we will write 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. Wow! Now, why not keep a 0 in one group? Yes! So now, in the next sum, we will write 0 plus 4 is equal to 4. How easy it is to add something to 0. So children, use such interesting and easy tricks to do the rest of the sums. And we will meet in the next chapter now. Till then, solve them all and try to add your favorite objects. You will enjoy the addition. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.